All right, back to you, dude. We got everything straightened out here?
Yes, we did. So, Adam Eaton was supposed to race. No, I'm lost here. Jared Roth.
Okay.
Their last two undefeated. Jared broke. So Adam got the win. So now we're coming back around. Jared got it fixed. So he's in lane one. Toby Hague's in lane two. Loser gets four. Alright, so Jared in lane one gonna take the win.
You know.